practically everybody in the world is coming to the fair. Wilson family is driving in from out west. Everyone is coming to the New York World's Fair. They're coming from the four corners of the earth and from Five Corners, Idaho. They come down from New Athens, Maine, and from Athens, Greece, and from Tokyo, and Kokomo, and Rome, down from Frisco, and down from Troy, from Hamburg, from Nineveh, from Aurora, Illinois. Troop 295 from the Bronx. And the traveling teachers from Kansas, Miss Abbott and Mrs. Todd. And the Wilsons got here at last. Wilsons take the motor train for an overall view of the fairgrounds. There is the symbol of the fair, the great unisphere. Mr. and Mrs. Chandra, they're here from India. Chandra is an engineer. Here's something special, a new structural principle. He'll come back later for a closer look. Here's a pavilion with a musical spectacle. Here's a salute to the children of the world. A suspended theater with a film on the joy of living. A show where the audience revolves around the stage. Stories of the states. Places to stroll and places to rest. An old European town to wander in. Each building is an experience just to see, filled with tributes to the nations. Their arts, industry, and science. the Chandras find a machine that playfully demonstrates the law of averages. Here's a new way to go to a show. The whole grandstand is lifted up into the theater. The teachers find new ways of presenting complex ideas to their students. Soap bubbles reveal the beauty of geometry. Troop 295 is doing the fair in an organized way. Miss Abbott and Mrs. Todd are going into a show on the history of communication, from Tom Tom to Telstar. The Wilsons set off to explore the pavilions. Ice cream. So they lost the troop. Wilsons enter a pavilion with a roof like a stained glass rose window. Some places make you happy just to be in them. An elevator goes up the highest tower at the fair. Lost again. Intensify the search, men. Teachers have lunch at the Chinese pavilion. There is a world of travel. The Chandras go to Spain. Teachers will bring back to their classes snapshots of the Far East and stories of many lands. Miss Abbott and Mrs. Todd visit Indonesia. Country after country displays its treasures. The Pietà of Michelangelo. For the Japanese, the art of drinking tea is almost a religious ritual. It's only a short walk from Asia to Africa.
Thank you.
And here's a late arrival coming to the fair in his own way. He finds the world of the Old West. The Tenderfeet rejoin Troop 295 from the Bronx. The Wilson kids need a rest, and so do their parents. So they leave them in a nursery for a while. Chance, the Wilsons and the Chandras meet and join up for sightseeing. The Wilsons have never known anyone from the opposite side of the earth before. They decide to see another show together. Thank you. Wilsons have picked up their children from the nursery. They go exploring a Belgian village. At dusk, a new fair comes to life.